So, okay. What actually is going to happen instead of the Vixen?
I think the Rafale is going to take over. The Rafale's going to fill in.
What, so it's going to appear after this?
Yeah, literally
good.
After this.
Good. Sorry, I just realised I blew a load of smoke into your bloody thing.
Thanks. Yep. Keep your eye out that way.
Yeah.
For the Rafale, because she'll be over there.
Size of the small power they were during World War II. Suffolk and named Miss Pickup. News on air sea rescue. Usually very late in the war, the Army Air Force vehicle St. Catalina from earlier piece. On that basis, they weren't able to until 1945. The one that this depicts landed on the water, not far from the Dutch coast, while it was trying to rescue the pilot of a downed P-51 Mustang, but the crew found that the starboard engine was dead. So they taxied for 90 minutes on the water to get away from the Dutch coast. At midday the next day, Messerschmitt B-262 jet fighters of the Luftwaffe came along to shoot it up. The crew abandoned the Catalina and took to dinghies. They weren't rescued for another 4 days, and the loss of that Catalina is among the American aircraft that flew from British bases during World War II, the loss of which is commemorated. As one of the silhouettes on the panels of the Counting the Cost sculpture that can be seen up the road that leads to the entrance of the American Air Museum.
So it was shot up by ME-262s.
Yep.
Protect that nose here. Vintage aeroplane.